Okay, we are ready for the penultimate band of the competition. They are from Agoura Hills, California. Please welcome Agoura High School Studio Jazz. And under the direction of Mr. Chad Bloom.
Thank you very much. That was Just Scratching the Surface, featuring Max Gilbert on drums and Gavin Russell on tenor saxophone. The next piece we'd like to play for you, it's going to feature an intro from our pianist, Marvel Roth. And then we're going to feature one of our alto saxophonists, Jack Lieberman, Prelude to a Kiss. Thank you very much. We feel very blessed to be here. It's been an inspiring couple of days listening to everybody here. So I want to thank all of the students and the directors and Jazz at Lincoln Center for everything that you've given us. Got to just definitely thank a few people who are really special in our community before we hit our last tune here. So I want to thank my colleague, Mr. Bob Hackett, who works with our two other jazz bands at the high school. I want to thank we have a number of very special clinicians, personally to me, who are mentors to me and the kids. Mr. Danny Giannacucci, who's an alumni, Dan Higgins, Gary Pratt, John Mosley, retired music director at Gura High School, and one of the grandfathers of our drummers, Mr. Mike Garson. I want to thank our parent chaperones, our AP, Aaron Dobson, who's here today. Shout out to our principal at Agora High School, Dr. McClay. Finally, I want to thank Jerome Jennings, did some amazing work at our in-school clinic, and Mr. Kenny Rampton for his work in-house with us. And last but not least, I cannot forget the Todd Stoll, Megan, Oliver, for all the hard work that you've arranged to get us all at one of the best jazz festivals we've ever had in the history of Earth, let's say it that way. We're going to play Royal Garden Blues for you. You're going to hear from Gavin Russell on tenor saxophone, Charles French on alto saxophone, Jack Lieberman on clarinet, Garrett Kachaturian on trombone, Jordan Klein on trombone, Jacob Rosen on trumpet, and Grant Phillips on trumpet. We hope you enjoy this. Thank you, and have a great Mother's Day. Thank you.
We're here with Chad Bloom from Agora High School Studio Jazz Band from Agora Hills, California. Just came off the stage. First time the entire crowd clapped together and 14 bands. You want to talk about how you made that happen?
You know, it was something that we felt, I felt it was a little risky to bring the sousaphone out, but it sort of...
It's always risky with a sousaphone.
It's a little risky, and it just was naturally happened in class. We were studying the history of Royal Garden Blues, and we really kind of wanted to pay a little bit of homage. We'd seen some groups do it before, and it just sort of worked out to be that, and each clinician loved it, so we kept it.
That's awesome. Talk a little bit about your programming. You know, being from California, people think that you would immediately kind of lean into, you know, the Machito stuff, the Latin jazz, but instead you did basically four Ellington tunes, Scratch and Service, which we have only heard one other band play. Talk a little bit about that decision and how you came about that.
I have a senior drummer. I kind of wanted my drummers to each get their own tune. And it's because we've had like, our seniors have had 2 years of normal playing. So I wanted to give
a few years of not normal playing.
Yes, and a lot of not normal playing. So I wanted to give them that opportunity, and I felt these charts really fit our band the best. Mm-hmm. So I love the Machito stuff.
Yeah.
And we're definitely going to play some in the future. So.
And your saxophone section on Just Scratching the Surface just played the living crap out of that. That was awesome.
Thank you. Well, that's a lot of leadership from our lead alto here. And
Great lead trumpet on that, too, because that's a high. Let's get these kids in here. Why don't you step out and we'll get them in here. Come on in. So give us your name and what year you are in school.
I'm Grant Phillips. I'm a senior from Agora High School. Trumpet, lead trumpet.
I'm Jack Lieberman. I'm a junior from Agora High School, and I play lead alto.
So your director just gave you guys a bunch of credit for this, right. Which is great. Talk a little bit about how that kind of New Orleans thing came together. He said it came together in class.
Yeah, so we had the sousaphone like laying around in the corner of the band room.
That's a good place to leave it, right?
Yeah, so we were looking for a way to kind of change up the piece and like do it in our own style, but kind of have some homage to like traditional jazz and the way that the piece originally was when it was written or composed. And so we picked up the sousaphone and I learned the melody on the trumpet, and we just kind of formed a smaller Dixieland style band in the front of the band.
That's awesome. That's all. I'll send your director some Jelly Roll Morton charts. You can keep doing that. Jack, you played an amazing version of Prelude to a Kiss. Talk a little bit about that.
Well, for me, the biggest part of that was really digging into Johnny Hodges and the way he performed that, whether it was the recording just on the record or a live performance. So that, for me, it was less of something for me to do for myself and more of an homage to Johnny Hodges. So that's just really what I tried to capture when I played it.
But your cadenza was thoroughly modern.
Yes.
Where are your influences? I hear Cannonball, Kenny Garrett, I hear other things in there. Talk about the cadenza a little bit.
I mean, you were kind of right on the money with that, with Cannonball and Kenny. But I felt like if there was one part of the chart that I could truly just make my own, the cadenza was that. And so I wanted to be able to express my emotions and my playing without taking away from the impact that Johnny Hodges' playing had.
And your clarinet playing. That's a pretty good clarinet playing.
Thank you very much. I really only got started playing clarinet seriously this year. So I really appreciate you saying that. But, yeah, that's been my main focus in practice, since it's definitely been what I need to work on the most.
Awesome. And what are you doing next year?
I'm going to college, so I'm going to Arizona State University, and I'll be studying business, but I plan to do music there as well.
Awesome. And you, Jack?
I'm just going to be a senior in high school, man.
Oh, well, you got another year. Maybe we'll see you back. Guys, congratulations. Band was killing. It was a great performance. Up next, our final band of the competition. I can't believe it feels like we just got started. All the way from Sun Prairie, Wisconsin, the Sun Prairie Jazz Ensemble here at the 28th Annual Cenci Ellington Competition Festival from the House of Swing Jazz at Lincoln Center. We'll be right back.